Hello, hello, hello. Sorry, I stuffed up there. Big time to start with. I've oriented, I should know by now, but I've been doing some other videos, so I don't know by now, okay? So, I'm live, and Martin Hurd is watching. Hello, Martin, how are you doing? Is it sunny where you are? It's been a pretty nice day today too. Valentina, hello. Your bakery stuff, Valentina, looked absolutely wonderful. Megan, hey Megan. I had a big plate of spaghetti. Well, not spaghetti, linguine. Big plate of pasta. I make a big plate of pasta with homemade bolognese sauce. It was a big, I called it a big furore earlier on today, not today, this week, putting Parmesan cheese with lobster. I got castigated by some members of the Italian community in Prague, Caterina. Someday I'll bring you some. That'll be really nice. So yeah, I had a big plate of linguine bolognese. It was rather lovely. So if I get food coma... Hi, Mark from New Jersey. If I get food coma and nod off during the gig... Ahoy, Petr, jak se máš, pane? Ian. Ian Kershaw, I've known for 40 something other years, 1974 anyhow, however long that is. Always look forward to Sunday evenings, me too. I mean, this is not just, I get a lot out of this, I really do. It's my only opportunity to sing in the week. Hi Mark. Also, by mistake, I opened a bottle of Frankovka. Somebody gave me a bottle of Frankovka, which is all right. And two things happened. First of all, it was the wrong bottle. And the second thing that happened was that I went to get the cork out and the cork broke. So I had to get a chopstick and push it in. And here it is in my modestly sized glass. And it actually, I'm pleasantly surprised. Hello, my sis. Love you, Susie. My glass. It doesn't taste too bad. Right, I better get on with it, really. Go straight into...
You will, my friends, feel it's their appointed duty. Try to tell me, all you want to do is use me. But my answer to all of this useless stuff. I wanna spread the news. If it feels this good getting used, keep on using me, baby, till you use me up. Till you use me up. And my brother sat me right down and he talked to me. Try to tell me, yeah, I wanna not let you walk all over me. I'm sure in that web, when that talking was through, I said, brother, if you only knew, you'd wish that you were in my shoes. Better keep on using me, baby, you really do abuse me. I get put me in a crowd of your high class friends, and then you act real rude to me. But oh baby, 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 yeah, when you love me I can't get enough. And I wanna spread the news. If it feels this good getting used, keep on using me, baby, till you use me up. Till you use me up. Till you use me up. Until you use me up.
Use me. Megan likes that song. John Smith's watching. Hi, John Smith in Moomania. Valentina. I can't read that message. I keep leaning in to the reading of the messages. Eddie Passy. Hello, mate. I'm doing well. Thank you very much. How are you? Evening, Volker. Right. I said I was going to change the strings on this this week. I didn't know.
Don't wanna fall in love.
Thanks a lot. Evening, Bill Pamplin. Bill Pamplin. Fabulous musician, Bill Pamplin. Can play anything. Give him, just hand him anything and he'll play it for you. I'm not joking. Zoe. Hello, Zoe. Hi, Eileen. Where's my beer? Clara, you didn't bring it. I went out yesterday. We are allowed out in this Quarantino thing. Obviously, I had to get masked up and you have to socially distance. And I went with my mate Si. And we went for a walk, did about 12,500 steps, I think it was, about 7 kilometres. All up the hill towards the castle and down slowly. And hey, Aaron. Hey, Ralph. The pièce de résistance really was going to this pub called Local in a street called Myshenska by Charles Bridge. And they have Pilsner Urquell served from a tank. Not a military vehicle, obviously. A pressure tank that serves the coldest, the most wonderful Pilsner. And it was just like manna or whatever the liquid equivalent of manna is, because I think manna's food. Hey, Dan, how you doing, man? If you just arrived, you've missed a couple of songs. Thank you, Ben, for being very kind about that. Yeah, the bit, the octave thing is just because I'm lazy. And it makes, you don't have to play single notes, you see. All that nonsense, really. There are a couple of... thanks, Volker. I've got all this now running through... I'm using a compressor as a limiter. I know you shouldn't. But I'm running, sorry, this is a bit of techie speak. I'm running the signal through. I've got a Joe Meek VC3 channel, and I'm running that through there. So hopefully it won't overload and the balance might be a bit of all right. So, well, I went for wine because I had some pasta, okay?
People get ready, there's a train a-coming. Don't need no ticket, you just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesels humming. Don't need no ticket, you just thank the Lord. There ain't no room for the hopeless sinner. Hurt on mankind just to save his own. Pity the man, chances grow thinner. There's no hiding place for the kingdom's throne. Yeah, people get ready. Yeah, people get ready, ready, ready. People get ready. People get ready. Me and all of my friends all misunderstood. Say we count for nothing, there's no way we ever could. See everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We don't feel we have the strength enough to rise above and beat it. We keep on waiting. Keep on waiting, waiting, waiting. Yeah. For the world to change, pleading for the world to choose. People get ready for the train to Jordan, picking up passengers from coast to coast. Faith is the key, open the doors and boredom. Happy the man who loves the most. Yeah, people get ready. Yeah, people get ready. Ooh, people get ready, 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 yeah. People get ready.
In common parlance, they call that a mashup. It's Curtis Mayfield's People Get Ready. And the song, the other song was the song John Mayer stole, which is, you know, Waiting for the World to Change. Be a nice idea, actually. Craig Gilbert's watching. Hello, Craig Gilbert. Valentin couldn't figure out why I know the lyrics. Then I realized to sing this in choir. It's a great song. Hi, Chris. Chris Harvey. Peter Wobbergil. Hello, Peter. Right, this is a song of mine. It's called Trust Me. And it was written in a kind of a sense that you never can trust people when they say trust me. You know you can't, basically. Trust me on this, take my word for it, I wouldn't lie, oh no, how could I? Trust me on this, you can make me believe I was crazy. You could make me believe right. You could stand there and say how much you want them. Turn around, close the door, say goodnight. You could lie on my bed like we're lovers. Call me baby, in my head. Doesn't matter how much you're determined. This is one game in your life, Chrissy. You won't win. Trust me on this. Take my word for it. I wouldn't lie. Oh no, how could I? Trust me on this one. You could take me for someone who's blinded. You could take me for all kinds of food. You could try to pretend he's a stranger when we know all along not true. Look around you and see what you're missing. As this world, thank you, Darren, will revolve around you. I will wait till you think that you're winning. And then I'll turn the table on you. Hey, Faye. Trust me on this. Take my word for it. I wouldn't lie. Oh no, how could I? Trust me on this. Trust
trust me on this. Take my word for it. How would I lie? Oh no, how could I? Trust me on this. Trust me on this. Trust me. Trust me on this. Trust me. Trust me on this. Trust me. Trust me on this.
Yeah. Thank you, Ben. Gordon, evening, mate. Gordon is the governor of the fabulous James Joyce in Prague, where normally I would play of a Sunday night. Now, obviously, with lockdown et al, it's not easy to do. So, I'm doing this in lieu of that and trying to keep it alive, really. I should be down the Joyce, hopefully, on June the 8th. They're talking. We have a very, very low R statistic here. R, letter R, not arse statistic. And hopefully the pubs might be open on June the 8th. Unlike the beaches in Florida that are already open, which I don't understand. And the ones in South Carolina, apparently. Liberate South Carolina. Janne Vimvolle. Someone said Chris Rea just now. Ah, Yanina, how you doing? I haven't done this either since I started doing this. It always reminds me of playing in Geneva, because we did the radio, Geneva Radio or something like live, which was a pretty scary thing. Eight-piece band live, going out right now. And we were booked in this hotel with the Lemonheads. And they recorded this, a different version of it. So I'm kind of transported back to Geneva. And the Lemmingheads, you know what this is. Frank Corker at the moment, actually, Yorkie. Long story, I'll tell you later, mate.
Here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Oh, oh. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Look around you while you see a sympathetic eye. Stroll around the grounds until you feel at home. Yes, to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Oh, oh, oh. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray.
Everybody.
Most of all, you get to hide it from the kids. cuckoo gets you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Oh, oh. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Yeah. Sitting on a sofa on a Sunday afternoon to the candidates' debate. Laugh about it, shout about it when you've got to choose. Everywhere you look at it, you lose. Where have you gone, Joe DiMaggio? A nation turns its lonely eyes to you. What's that you say, Mrs. Robinson? Jolting Joe has left and run away. Yeah, yeah.
Ivan Glass, hello. Monia, how are you doing? Christine, hello. I was live from Manchester. Lots of the talk in Manchester. There's a lovely thing, actually. Manchester United at Old Trafford, or wherever it is they play now. Is it still Old Trafford? I don't know. But they blanked out, they put the lights on saying Manchester United, and then they covered over everything but NHS United, which I thought was a nice trick. And what about Captain Tom? I mean, if I ever make 100, which I might not, I don't know. G-Man, hello mate. What a great guy. Me and Martin, loving the groove. Danny Bunyan, another Mancunian. Half of Manchester's here. Hey, Danny. What am I drinking, Yorkie? I'm drinking Frankovka, believe it or not. I mistook it. I just grabbed it out of my wine rack. Mistook it for a bottle of Primitivo. Opened it, except the cork broke. And I'd already poured it, you know, a bit by then. And it didn't taste too bad. So, wait a second, one more. You know, I'm out of Domestos as well, so the rest can probably, you know, disinfect the loo or something, I don't know. Chris Rea, someone asked for Chris Rea last week. It's the Jamie Marshall request show. I'll do this for G-Man. Motherwell, yes, thank you, not too bad. The old ones, Gerard. Motherwell, Captain Tom ran off with 20 million. I saw you posted that. Well, you probably walked very slowly off with 20 million if you did it. I know you do. Hunter Valley will do me. But you're in Luxembourg, aren't you? Anyway, my pleasure, Christine. So this is for anybody from Belfast, especially G-Man.
Just when the rain came in, down at the hollow, in a new game, laughing and running, skipping and jumping, in the misty morning fog, and our hearts were bumping too. A brown eyed girl, you're my so slow. Going down the old mine, the transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing, hey man, hiding behind a rainbow's wall. Slipping and sliding, baby, along the waterfall with you. The brown-eyed girl. You're my brown-eyed girl. Do you remember when we used to sing? Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Hey, Liz. So hard to find my way in, hey mate. Now that I'm all alone, still you just the other day, baby. Oh child, how you grown? Guess my memory back there, Lord. Sometimes I'm only gone thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl. We used to sing, sha la 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 la.
Funny story about I've got several funny stories about Van Morrison. My friend Ronnie, who looked in, yes, I will do, Zach, I promise this time. He played guitar for Van Morrison. I don't know for how long. He's actually the musical director of Van Morrison's band, I believe. And he told me this great story. Van Morrison is notoriously temperamental. Toys out the pram all the time. Sarah smiled next week when I've learned it properly. And he'd had it with the band one. They were doing a tour. And he sacked the whole band. And then he realised that they had a gig in San Francisco the following day. So the tour manager had to go and say, sorry guys, Van wants you back. There's a story about an interview he did with Janice Long. And I thought you got your oats last night as well. Definitely a totty scenario that, Craig, I think. A great story about Van Morrison being interviewed or not being interviewed by Janice Long when she was at Radio 1. And he just didn't want to be there, wouldn't answer any questions, stormed out. He was trying to duff up his manager for bringing him in the place in the first, bringing to the BBC in the first place. Here's another one of his, and then I'll do another one of mine. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one above you? Fill my life with gladness, take away my sadness, ease my trouble, that's what you do. Oh, the morning sun and its glory brings hope and peace and comfort to. Hey, Quaylen. Fill my life with laughter,
You can make it better. He's my trouble, that's what you do. And our love is divine. Shines and it shines like the sun. Made a cup.
Raymond.
At the end of the day, give thanks and praise to the one, to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one above you?
Pavela, Yaksamash, Ronald.
Fill my life with laughter. You can make it better. He's my trouble, that's what you do. Fill my life with laughter. You can make it better. He's my trouble, that's what you do.
There's a guy just tuned in. Used to be a barman at Jazz Dot, where we play a lot. And this is the weirdest thing, okay? Marshall is a Czech surname as well. And this chap's surname is Marshall. M-A-R-S with a little hat, a hat check on it. A-double-L. But his first name is Ronald. Now, Ronald is the only Ronald, Czech Ronald, I've ever heard of. Ronald Marshall. That was my dad's name. Totally bizarre. Totally bizarre. This is Vazuska in Tri Studni, in Vizu Chani, I think. A song of mine, written by an errant, written about an errant girlfriend called Helen Halliday. It's called Question Why, and it goes a lot like this, really.
Two and two don't add up to four, and common sense is out of your back door. You call her up, you get no reply. Hey, you better start to ask yourself the question why. Spark you lit, don't burn so bright. Why you lie awake, cold and alone, the dead of the night? You wanna run out, man, you're scared to try. Better start to ask yourself the question why. Nothing cheaper in this great big world than cheap talk. And nothing harder than the heart you're trying to break. Nothing new about a man looking twice at a woman. Nothing easy about the smile I try to fake. Empty words,
get you by. You better stop and ask yourself the question why. You better stop and ask yourself the question why. You better stop. Ask yourself. Question why? Ooh. Hey, yeah, yeah. Question why? Quick tune up. Ooh, I'm warm. John Hall, my friend, well, old captain of rugby at Bath, really, and former England back row guy, put on his Facebook page today. I've just done 600 in 39 minutes. And I said, 600 what, John? He went, 600 press-ups. I haven't done 600 press-ups all year, like in 12 months, not since the beginning of January. 600 press-ups in 39 minutes. And he's not a kid either, you know, John. There's a certain age. Paul Weller song. Pebbles on a beach, kicked around, displaced by feet, air like broken stone, trying to get home, like a loser's reach. I did 40 once, Danny. Shine shot to hit the beats, a long time ago. Air life alone, trying to get home. Another bit shatters, another little bit gets rocked. What else really matters? Ooh, it's such a cost. Like pebbles on a beach, yeah. Kicked around, displaced by feet, like broken stones. Another song. Another bit shatters, another little bit gets lost. What else really matters? Oh, it's such a cost. Pebbles on a beach, kicked around, displaced by feet.
Evening, John.
Like broken stones. Stones. If anyone wants to know, just because I know, what the noise is at the beginning of Broken Stones, it's a Hammond organ warming up. How about that? Thank you, Richard. All right, this is for Zach Moore in Cambridge.
Looking round the room, singing stormy weather. 57 Mount Pleasant Street. It's the same room, but everything's different. You can fight the sleep, but not the dream. Things ain't cooking in my kitchen. Strange affliction wash over me. Julius Caesar and the Roman Empire wouldn't conquer the blue sky. There's a small boat made of china, going nowhere on the mantelpiece. Do I lie like a lounge room lizard? Do I sing like a bird released? Everywhere you go, always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, always take the weather. There's a slow boat, little shadow, going nowhere on the mantelpiece. Do I lie like a lounge room lizard? No, I sing like a bird released. Everywhere you go, always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, always take the weather. Take the weather with you everywhere you go. Always take the weather. Take the weather. The weather with you. The weather with you.
Tony Cross's watch. Hello, Tony. Well, between us, they're Kiwis, but we claim, well, Nick Seymour's not a Kiwi. The Finn brothers are Kiwis, Yorkie, but Nick Seymour wasn't a Kiwi. And Paul Hester, bless his soul, wasn't a Kiwi either. He was a Melbourneite, I think. Great story about me and Crowded House. I won a radio phone-in on GLR. They shouldn't have really let me because they knew me there. I used to play on GLR a while ago. Anyway, so I won a radio phone-in, and there were only five pairs of tickets to see Crowded House play in the basement of GLR, which was just incredible. And it was set up. It was done a lot as a live gig. It was one of the last gigs they ever did. What's my favourite song to play? God, it probably is this, actually. And I'll do this for Danny B. And another Danny. Crowdhouse are touring, Richard, and I know you've got tickets, you bastard.
Well, she's walking through the clouds with a circus man that's running wild. Butterflies and zebras and moonbeams and fairy tales, that's all she thinks about, yeah. When I'm sad, she comes to me a million gifts that she gave to me free. It's alright, it's alright, take anything you want, but anything at all now. Yes, she's walking through the clouds with a circus man that's running wild. Butterflies and zebras and moonbeams and fairy tales, that's all she thinks about, yeah. Riding with the wind. When I'm sad, she comes to me a million kisses that she gives to me free. It's alright, it's alright, take anything you want, anything at all now.
God, I love that song. I like playing that. When I play live, when I do the James Joyce thing, I've got a little looper pedal. So I set that chord sequence up and just indulge myself. It's really such a lovely song. He wrote it, I didn't realise this until about 6 months ago. He wrote it for his mum, which is a perfect reason to write a song, I suppose, really. John, is porno hair around anywhere? Nod or write something saying yes, she is. Okay. Whilst I'm waiting for a reply for that, he's done a couple of Chris Rea songs. I like Chris Rea a lot. Here's I'll do it in a minute then. had this kind of, this gopher guy really called Willie Grimston. And when I worked at ABC in Slough, Willie used to come in. He and Chris had been friends for life, basically, I think. And he was a really, really down-to-earth Hartlepool or somewhere like that he was from. And Chris lived in Burnham, I think he was. Anyway, he had a new tennis court. A grass court built in his place. And on the night preceding the 1st of April one year, Willie Grimston went into the tennis court and started putting mounds of earth all over the tennis court to make it look like they had moles there. It's fucking brilliant. My pesky B again. I will put new strings on this for next week, I promise. This is I Can Hear Your Heartbeat.
In the sound of the side street, in the whisper of the night, from the darkness of the empty hour till the early morning light, from the hustle down on Main Street, all its lights so bright, to the trucker on the highway pressing through the night. I can hear your heartbeat, I can hear your heartbeat. The sound of you is so sweet to me. I'm in the European disco and it's pumping out the beat. There's a jukebox in the cafe where the younger ones can meet. They got freezing Coca-Cola, they got anything you want. I can hear your backbeat, but it's you who sings my song. And I can hear your heartbeat, I can hear your heartbeat. The sound of you is so sweet to me. Sailing on your windsong, you got me floating on the breeze, you got me walking on my tiptoes, you got me standing on my knees. From the mills way down in Pittsburgh to the clubs of Gay Paris, I no matter where you run, girl, you know you always get to me. Your heartbeat, I can hear your heartbeat. The sound of you is so sweet to me. Yeah, I can hear your heartbeat, I can hear your heartbeat. The sound of you is so sweet to me.
Shortly be a certain age and always younger than me. My first wife was older than me, and ever she used to give me grief. She used to say, I know exactly what you're going to be like when you're older. I go, younger than you. First wife. This is for Paula Porno Hair, then. Paula Porno Hair. I should get some water. Can I get just 1 second to get some water? Thrown together is this, I'll tell you. Thrown together. Here we go. Water. Vodou. Adam's Ale. Shouldn't you ask for donations? We've been to this last week, Janina. I don't ask for donations because this is a gift to you. So it wouldn't be a gift if I asked for money. However, if you want to give money at all, please give some money to the Alzheimer's Society, because that's a charity I support, or any other local or national charity, in your case, in Holland. I got my Lego chair. I did a voiceover for Lego. Voice is a bit tired today. I did a voiceover for Lego, which is going to air on American TV. So that was a couple of quid, and they actually paid me yesterday. Hurrah! So I'm not too impecunious at the moment, which is great. This is for Paula. Which side of the line? 1, 2, 3, go! Some people better watch their step, check their attitude. I could give you a piece of my mind. I'm feeling in the mood. Hell, we've gone so far through all of this to betray ourselves with a single kiss. Come on now, which side of the line are you on? 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 You're most welcome, Janina. Some people better hold their tongues till they got something to say. Everybody better watch your mouth, man. Wish your words get on. The line are you on? Which side of the line are you on? Which side of the line are you on? Which side of the line are you on? Some people wouldn't know the truth. You'd shook them by the hand. Far too many other people in this life never let you know the intrigue they have planned. Life's full of choices, decisions to take. It's always so easy to make a mistake. Come on now, which side of the line are you on? Which side of the line are you on? Which side of the line are you on? Are you? You hear you? Which side of the line are you on? 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 Which side of the line? Hi, Liz. I've put my seat up. Oh. If anybody knows how these hydraulic office chairs work, I must be getting too fat or something, but I guess going after sitting on it for a while. So maybe I'll have to sit on it for a while. It's a complete pleasure, Paula. Hey, Ginny. You doing all right? Hope so. John, no, you haven't missed Walking in Memphis yet, principally because I actually haven't played it yet. However, I have about 10 minutes to do, so I shall remedy that now. Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, the middle of the pouring rain. WC had she looked down over me. Yeah, I got a first class ticket and I'm as blue as a boy can be. Then I'm walking to Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off the wheel. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? Saw the ghost of Elvis, Union Avenue. Followed him up to the gates of Graceland. I watched him walk right through with security that did not see him. They just hovered round the tomb. There's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in a jungle room. I was walking in Memphis. I was walking with my feet 10 feet off the beat. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? They got catfish on the table. Spool in the earth, the Reverend Green, be glad to see you. You haven't got a prayer, oh, you got a prayer in Memphis. Muriel plays piano every Friday at the Hollywood. And they brought me down to see her, asked me if I would do a little number. So I sang with all my might. She said, tell me you're a Christian child. And I said, ma'am, I am not. Walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off the beat. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? Walking in Memphis, I've been walking with my feet 10 feet off the beat.
walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, the middle of the pouring rain. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, the middle of the pouring rain. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, the middle of the pouring.
Walking in Memphis. What I'll do next week is I'll put some little sweets here. In fact, I'm going to get one now, just for the last one, in case I might do two. So, one second, I'm just going to my bathroom. Dr. Muller pastels. The Dr. Muller pastels, these things here, with Icelandic herbs in them. Far in, far in, far out, man. Georgianne, hi. So what was the story with the otters, and did you see them? Love otters. This is for the Brown family in Skipton. I was reminded in the week of the beginning of the second verse of the song, which is one of my songs, as a co-write with the wonderful Johnny Black. So this is just enough of a moon, just enough of an old baboon. Know that the time isn't perfect. Know what you're going to say, Chapatra. Things that seem right in the heat of the night break your heart in the cold light of day. We got just enough of a moon, just enough of a sweet old June. I steal a kiss at a moment like this. We got just enough of a moon. I see your eyes in the moonlight. I know that you're thinking of him. Kick off your shoes, you got nothing to lose. Maybe a little to win. We got just enough of a moon, just enough of a sweet old chill. I steal a kiss at a moment like this. We got just enough of a moon. I never thought it could be this way. I never dared to dream. Things were certain and not so well. Really quiet what they seem. Maybe the time isn't perfect. We'll never know till we try. So let's take a chance at the moonlight romance. Cause tonight is the moon you and I. We got just enough of a moon, just enough of a sweet old June. I steal a kiss at a moment like this. We got
just enough of a moon. He got just enough of a moon. Just enough of a sweet old tune. I'd steal a kiss at a moment like this. We got just enough of a moon. Ba ba da da da, ba ba da da da, ba ba da 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 da, ba ba da da da, ba ba da da da, ba ba da 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 da.
But a little then, thank you for that. Bill Pamplin, who was in earlier, played the percussion on that. Wonderful human being that he is. I'll do a couple more and then I'll stop. But I just wanted to reiterate really that this is great for me too. I love doing this, and I just hope you'll keep coming back, and for as long as you keep coming back, I'll keep playing really. A bit like the Captain Tom of COVID gigging. If you haven't already joined my Facebook music page, feel free to do that. That'll be nice. Musician/actor. Because I do that now too. I'm doing something now, which is a great project. So, this is a band song, a song of mine.
Out of words, out of time, still I try to hang in here. Moments past, how come I wait for something to begin here? I dream in colors so bright, stand in the shadows of night. One day soon, one day soon, you only ever receive if you truly believe. One day soon, one day soon. Closer now, feel I could stretch my arms out and touch you. Catch my breath on a guest, how good this day could feel. I dreamed of this day for years. No doubt I'd be standing here one day soon, one day soon. Nothing was ever tonight, one day soon, one day soon.
Now on the record, it's a wonderful guitar solo by Radin.
Dreams are the treasure we hold. Watching the future unfold. One day soon, one day soon. Dream through the shadows of night. Dream of a river of light. One day soon, one day soon, one day soon. Thank you.
about wish fulfillment. Hello, Hanker. I'll do this last one. Because that'll be an hour and a half, nearly. Just have a laugh here. I've made up my mind, must come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, till I finally lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Be just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Be, oh, mama mia. Here I go again, mama, how can I resist you, mama mia, does it show again, mama, just how much I missed you, yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted, why did I ever let you go, over things that you do. I can't count all the times I told you with your love. I know what you mean, Nicholas. And when we go, you slam the door. I think you know that you won't be away too long. You know that I'm not that strong. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. Here I go again, mama, how can I resist you, mama mia, does it show again, mama, just how much I missed you, yes I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted, bye-bye, did I ever let you go? See about it's the last song anyhow. Right, you lot, that's your lot. I'm knackered. I'm gonna watch Ozark. I started watching Ozark yesterday. And I was thinking, where do I know S.I. Morales from? And then I realized I know him from that wonderful The Shield. He was in that, wasn't he? Fabulous actor. So I'm looking forward to that. Laura Linney playing a dirty girl as well. Not so typecast for her. Okay, so yes, and I'll see you next Sunday. Have a brilliant week. These weeks now, I'm just doing so much. They seem to go so quickly. Quarter to eight my time. Quarter to seven if you live in England. And stupid o'clock if you live somewhere else. I'll try and put another load of different time zone times on so that people make sure they can get here. All right. Listen, lots of love. Thank you very much for watching. Thanks, Maxie. Thanks, Paula. Thanks, Richard. Thanks, Anchor. Thanks, everybody. If I've missed you or I've missed your message, I'm sorry. Love you all. Thanks a lot, yeah? Bye. Bye-bye.